Hi, I had eyebrow surgery done. I had overplucked them as a teenager and lived many years without any eyebrows and having to pencil them in. Always an inconvenience in the warm weather. They would wash off, sweat off. So I had done some research, found Dr. Lam and Amina, and decided to come in, talk to them about the procedure. It seemed rather simple, and I came in, had the procedure done about 2.5 years ago. And it was extremely easy. It was painless. I took nothing for pain afterwards. The procedure was simple. The recovery period was probably a day or two, only in that there was a little bit of swelling and the crusties that comes after the surgery. But pain-wise, there was nothing. A year and a half later, I had a touch-up done, and that was just to fill in some of those gaps that maybe the grafts didn't take or just needed to be filled in. And I am 4 months out after that, and it looks great. I don't have to use any pencil at all, and that was my whole goal from the beginning, was to not have to use any penciling at all. And I don't have to do any of that. The only thing that I am having to do presently is to trim the eyebrow hair. It is going to grow for a couple years, is my understanding, and eventually then I won't have to do that. It will take on the eyebrow normal hair where it just grows to the normal length. I'm very pleased.